Former President Bill Clinton visited Scranton this evening. The Friendly Sons of St. Patrick held their 118th annual dinner, and the former president was the keynote speaker. Governor Josh Shapiro, Congressman Cartwright, and Senator Casey were also in attendance. Today's dinner was the first one held in Scranton in decades.